Holy hell, that's heavy.
I see you're still kicking.
Nice. Real graceful.
Like a plan. What the hell was that?
Now that's using your head. That could be bad.
You think this place is worth dying for?
Hostiles are coming in. Look alive.
Thank God that's over. I don't like killing people.
If we don't clear out some infestations, we're gonna be real sorry. Looks like the Zeds are joining the party!
Crap. We got company.
Stay sharp. The next wave of Zeds should be here any minute now.
There's a few of those creepers here and there.
Everyone stay alert! We have more creeps heading over!
Kill the Screamer! Fast!
Lock and load!
artillery. I'm gonna need a mortar strike.
Request heard. Find someone.
It's way too close.
That's the way to do it.
Idea. Works for me.
Good news. It seems like folks are excited by our new trading plan. With a little work, everybody's gonna benefit from this. Nicely done.
Ah, the power of adrenaline. Yeah, we are going in a nightmare zone. Oh, I like that contracting the blood plague by drinking a blood plague consumable is an achievement, but there's no gamer score for it, but it's also still rare. Like, no one's got this. Alright, now I can just fall back onto Dread. Looks like the achievements don't stack. In that way, I did the Nightmare Zone, but I still don't have the achievement for entering a dread zone, so I have to do a dread zone playthrough. Alright, I don't have to touch Nightmare Zone at all again. So, if you guys do see me playing this game in the future, it's gonna be Dread Zone or Daybreak for the most part. Or Heartland, I might be playing Heartland. It doesn't seem like I need to play Heartland on a higher difficulty, so stick to the lower ones. I might Beaverland on a higher difficulty if, we get like a certain goal reached. I haven't figured out what that goal is gonna be, but it'll probably be later down the line. I'll probably have to play this game. See you guys next time.